Emergency services are calling in helicopters, drones and all-terrain vehicles as the search for a missing Queensland woman enters its fourth day. 74-year-old Kate Mandala was last seen Friday morning in Spring Mountain, southwest of Brisbane. Ms Mandala's family are concerned about her welfare due to her health conditions and limited English. Residents in the Spring Mountain area have been asked to check their sheds, garages and gardens for the 74-year-old.